Ice cream.
Dude, imagine working in the ER on July 4th and July 5th and just the amount of people that come in with firework injuries.
It has got to be awful. It's got to be like their Black Friday. They're like, oh, shit.
Yeah. Oh, my God. People just drunk. Dude, that's got to be like the main day for the ER. Just like people on boats like falling out and smashing their head and, you know, crazy shit.